screen will tell you if there's an e-stop pushed. It'll let you know. You can satisfy it. Close it. It'll tell you which door is open. Start. Manual. This can increase or decrease the speed of the machine. This increases pressure or decreases pressure against the rounding plate. This would increase or decrease your flour on top of the machine. This is your weight. Increase or decrease. This is your flour on your belts. Increase or decrease the flour. And this would be your speed of your rounding. You can go to automatic if you have preloaded recipes. You can preload recipes in it. And you can make fine adjustments if you need to. You can log in if you want to put a special recipe in.